Madison police also arrested a man on car burglary charges. Investigators say a person called about a man going inside the family's unlocked cars. 38-year-old Marcus Johnson was arrested and booked into the Madison County Detention Center. He was also charged with identity theft and possession of a stolen firearm.